One of the main challenges facing customers in the transformation of the data center is how to make network infrastructure more flexible and easier to manage. Software-defined networking is the answer. A solution that reconfigures the network to meet new demands for speed and flexibility at the scale of the cloud. Networking is about connections, both within your data center, across data centers, even between your data center and the cloud. To build an agile infrastructure that can support changing business requirements, you need flexible connections that can be easily modified on demand. Unfortunately, network operations today are very manual due to hard-coded coupling between workloads and physical ports, switches, and routers. Experiences like migrating an application across data centers or maintaining an end-to-end operational view of your network illustrate how complex and inflexible today's networks can be. Microsoft's approach to helping you rethink your network is grounded in our experiences designing and building global-scale data center networks for services like Windows Azure. Challenges such as onboarding customers and dealing with frequent network changes would be impossible to manage at that kind of scale without software-enabled automation and control. The key is software-defined networking. With Windows Server and System Center, we offer customers these benefits included in the box. Server virtualization enables you to pool, manage, and migrate resources by abstracting workloads from hardware. In much the same way, network virtualization abstracts your workloads from the underlying physical network while securely isolating multiple tenants or customers. You can control virtual network policies centrally in software and link them to your workloads. When a workload is instantiated or moved, the network configuration adjusts itself automatically, seamlessly moving workloads within and across data centers and clouds. Software-defined networking using Windows Server and System Center allows you to bridge between your data center and Windows Azure, or a service provider's data center. The Microsoft Cloud OS. Flexibility and control.